Hey, slow down. TxDOT, they just lowered the speed limit on North Central Expressway to 65 miles per hour. That's a little bit of a change there. Crews replaced the speed limit signs. You'll also notice the change along the 4-mile stretch of 75 between Mockingbird and Woodall Rogers.